quickly for a session on areas related to circles. Session 3, we'll be studying about combination problems. Alright, so I'll see you soon on the session. Hey guys, hi, hello, namaste, arava, sasriyakal, assalamu alaikum, vanakkam and khamma ghani to all of you. Welcome guys, welcome. How's everybody doing? Hello, 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 hello. Hi Sunita ji, hello Ratunesh, hi Naman, hello upcoming rockstar Saksham. Hi Sunita, how's everybody guys, how's everybody? Hello Naman, hello, hello, hello. Kaise sare bachche, how's everyone doing? I hope all of you are awesome, wonderful and amazing as always. Antakala is saying mentee. Yes, yeah, obviously. If I am coming live, definitely there is a mentee. If I am coming live, definitely there will be a mentee. Sir, we missed you on Hindi channel. Are Saksham. It's been a long time. I think from the starting of this year only. So, don't worry. You can, whenever you miss me, you can come over here. Okay, I am taking care of all the grades on this English channel. Yes. If I am here, mentee will be there definitely. Hello Anmol Preet. Yes, mentee is there. Hi Sunita. Good evening. Good evening. Beta Ratnesh, they'll come. Don't worry. Don't worry. They'll come as well. Hana? Don't worry. Do not worry. Alright guys, I miss you too. Yaar. Masaksham. Chalo. Hi Driti. Hello, 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 hello Driti. Good evening guys. Anmol Preet. Toh bachcho, welcome to today's class. And as you all know, aaj ki jo class hai hamari, this is based on areas of combination of plane figures. Okay? So we'll be starting the class. So before I start the class, let's first discuss the homework question which I gave you in the previous class. A chord of a circle of radius 30 cm makes an angle of 60 degree at the center of the circle. Find the area of minor and major segment. So dekho, the diagram is very easy. Radius is 30 centimeters. Alright, and the angle subtended is 60 degree and they are saying this chord is subtending an angle of 60 degree at the center. Find the area of minor and major segment. So now we need to find out the area of this minor and major segment. So dekho, area of segment we know, minor segment I can say area of the minor sector minus area of the triangle. Area of minor sector we can easily find out theta by 360 into pi r square. Let's first, for now, let us focus on the area of the triangle. ठीक है, तो देखो बेटा, area of triangle, whenever I have to find it out, what I'll do, from the center I will drop a perpendicular. From the center I will drop a perpendicular. Let's say it is OAB and it is, let's say, AC. So I know, since it is an equilateral triangle guys, this perpendicular will divide this other side into equal parts. Isosceles triangle property. So we can say AC and BC both will be equal to half of AB. Let's say AB is, let's say AC both, let's take both of them as X. Let's make both of them equal to X. All right. OA is your, OC is your perpendicular. So now if I look at the triangle OAC or OBC, anything. All right. OC and A is here. This is 30 centimeters. And this angle, if you'll say, we know an altitude of an isosceles triangle from on the unequal side will be acting as a median also, as well as the angle bisector also. So this will be 30 degree as well. And now both the triangles are going to be congruent. Both the triangles are going to be congruent. You can prove it by right angle hypotenuse side rule. All right. So now if this angle is 30 degree, guys, you can say this side will be base. This side will be perpendicular. And this is going to be your hypotenuse. So now you can use sine theta. You can use that. So I can say, sir, hypotenuse is given, you want to find out perpendicular. I can say sine of 30 degree will be perpendicular upon hypotenuse. Sine 30 is what? 1 by 2 is equal to perpendicular. AC we don't know, but and AO is 30. So you got AC as 15 centimeters. AC is 15, that means your AC, BC both are equal to 15 centimeters. So I can say AB will be double of that, 15 plus 15, which is 30 centimeter. Length of the chord we have got. Let's find out the length of this height OC. So I can say, sir, if I use cos 30 degree will be equal to base upon hypotenuse. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Base we don't know, AO is 30. Shift 30 over there, you got OC as 15 root 3 centimeters. Right? So now we know then this triangle, they go up. Now take this complete triangle. All right, this O, A, B. You know AB is equal to 15. And this perpendicular over here is of the length 15 root 3. So directly I can say area of this triangle will be half into base into height. So it will be half into 15 into 15 root 3, which is 225 root 3 by 2. All right. Main thing is finding out the area of the triangle. Once we found out the area of the triangle, then rest is very easy. Sunita ji, not 60 beta, 60 nahi karenge, because when I talk about this particular triangle, the complete angle at the center is 60. So the half angle is what? 30 degree only. All right. Is it clear, beta? Theek hai? All right. So once we know the area of triangle, so area of sector minus area of triangle, if we'll do area of sector, wait, 30 into, they have directly used the formula R square sine 60, but you can get the formula from there. Directly you can get the answer as well. Theek hai, uske baad mein just calculation karna hai. All right. So area of segment, minor segment, I'll just write it over here. Area of minor segment will be equal to area of minor sector, which is theta 60 by 360 into pi into 30 square minus area of the triangle 225 root 3 by 2. Theek hai? And area of major segment will be equal to area of the circle minus area of minor segment. Theek hai? That is how this question will be done. Alright, is it clear, bachcho? Ratnesh, you can refer to the sex videos which we have done, beta, what else? Hai na? Padhai karo, that's the only way to understand. I don't have any magic mantra. Is it clear? Theek hai? Chalo beta, so let's look at the students who have given the correct answer. So we have Harsimran Singh, Naman Sharma, Positive Curiosity, Bhumi and Sunita. Alright. Also, when I asked you one question in the last class as well, if you all remember, I asked you one question in the last time as well, ki can I say in this, ki suppose the area of the minor segment we have got as the area of the, remember what I have told, area of minor segment will be equal to area of minor sector minus area of triangle, hai na, minus area of triangle. Then I asked you that can I say area of major segment, area of major segment, can I write it as area of major sector minus area of triangle. I have asked this thing, can I say that? So let's understand this thing, beta. If I talk about area of major sector is this, and if I talk about the area of my major segment, so area of major segment is this complete portion comes under the area of major segment. Theek hai? So you can clearly see, guys, that already the area of major sector is less than the area of major segment. Hai na? Area of major sector is that red part which I have shown. and area of the major segment is this complete yellow portion. So it is already less. So dekho, remember this thing beta, in case of area na, it is very easy. Like if you cut something out, subtract the area. If you add something, add the area. So in this area of major sector, if I include the area of this triangle, then I will complete get this major sector. Yes or no? So guys, remember here instead of minus, we have to do plus. If you want to find out the area of major segment, you can also use it that area of major sector plus area of triangle. Theek hai? If you want to go for area of major segment, if you want to go for area of major segment, same as the case of area of minor segment. So area of minor segment is area of minor sector minus area of triangle, and area of major sector will be area of major segment will be area of major sector plus area of triangle. ठीक है, ये वाला याद रहेगा. थोड़ा सा न्यू चीज बता रहा हूं मैं. हेलो कविन, हेलो हेलो हेलो. बेटा सक्षम, यू विल गेट टू नो द शेड्यूल एज़ वेल, डोंट वरी. My weekly schedule I'll show you on the next class or in the Telegram group, you can find it. ठीक है, all right, clear है. चलो तो भाई, let's go for the mentee quiz now. Let us start with a quick mentee quiz. ठीक है, mentee quiz से we'll be starting today's class. तो क्या है भाई, quickly join the mentee यार. 1840-2329 is your code. 1840-2329 is your mentee code for joining the mentee. Quickly, सारे बच्चे जल्दी से आ जाओ. 1840-2329. जय मेंटी. यस यस जसविंदर, देखो मेंटी इज हैपनिंग. Quickly guys, 1840-2329. Quickly guys. जल्दी से जल्दी यार, सारे बच्चे, आई कैन सी मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर हियर. क्विकली ज्वाइन मेंटी. अच्छा, इफ यू डोंट नो हाउ टू ज्वाइन मेंटी, यू जस्ट नीड टू गो टू www.menti.com एंड यूज द कोड 1840-2329 सो दैट यू कैन ज्वाइन द मेंटी. Kavin, I am right now taking foundation batches as well. ठीक है, and don't worry, my micro courses will keep on coming. Micro courses आते रहेंगे, so there you will be having some benefit. बेटा रोहन, what you have written यार? Cannot understand anything. Chalo, so we'll be starting the quiz now. I'll start with the first question. The first question coming to your way is this: think and answer. Area of a circle is 49 pi centimeter square. Its circumference in terms of pi won't take much time. I can, like, you can give me the answer within 10 seconds. Be quick. Area of circle is given, they are asking circumference. Easy question. Be quick, guys. But Naman, no problem. Still, all have not answered, so let me give them time as well. If you are doing it early, anyhow, you'll get more marks, right? So, no problem. चलो तो भाई, टाइम इज अप एंड वी हैव गॉट द करेक्ट आंसर फ्रॉम 8 स्टूडेंट्स. वेरी वेल डन गाइस. सो देखो, सिंपल सा लॉजिक है. इफ एरिया इज गिवन 49 पाई, सो आई कैन से एरिया पाई इनटू आर स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 49 पाई. पाई टू पाई गॉट कैंसल्ड, आर इज 7, एंड इफ आर इज 7 circumference will be 2 pi r, so 2 into pi into 7, which is 14 pi. Dekho, I have told you within 10 seconds. All right, theek hai, next question. After that, after this question, let's go for the next question. But we'll look at the leaderboard one. So in the leaderboard, we have, oh, all have not opened the account yet. Naman, Vishal G, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Very good. Then Anmol Preet Kaur, Saksham Agarwal, Hi-Fi Saksham, Nishita, Khushi, Kamil Singh, VIRK scientist, and Udoy. All right. Theek hai bachcho, let's go for the next question. Question number two. Coming to your way is this. Think and answer. Babita ji, mentee code is at 1840-2329. Sir, I didn't prepare for this chapter. You should prepare, beta. On decreasing the radius of circle by 30%, the area is decreased by how many percentage? If I decrease the radius of a circle by 30%, by how much the area will decrease? By how much percentage the area will decrease? Think and answer. Very well done, Mudoya beta. Be quick, bacho. Think and answer. Be quick. Last 5 seconds. Chalo, so the correct answer over here is option D, which is none of these. Ab dekho, why it is none of these? Some of you thought ki achha 30% decrease in the radius, so area will also decrease by 30%. Some of you thought ki 30% by radius, so area should be 60%. How you got 45%? I don't have no idea about it. So dekho, what do we do in this question? Let's take first case. When the radius is r, if the radius is r, we know area will be pi r square. Second thing, let's decrease the radius by 30%. So the new radius will be previous radius minus decrease of 30%. So it should be equal to, take LCM 100 minus 30, 70 r by 100, or you can say 0.7 r. Right? So the new area, a dash, will be pi into 0.7r into 0.7r. So it will be equal to 0.49 times of pi r square. This is the new area. This is the previous area. So I can say in decrease in area is how much? How much is the decrease in area? Decrease in area is pi r square minus 0.49 times of pi r square. Take pi r square common. You are left with 1 minus 0.49, which is 0.51 times of pi r square. This much is the decrease. So decreasing percentage will be whatever is the decrease divided by the original area into 100. This one is got cancelled. 51% decrease. So none of these will be your correct answer. Very good, Naman. Very good, Ratnesh. Very good, Virjyot. And very good, Ratnesh. Very good, beta. Theek hai? So option D, none of these. 51% decrease of area will be your correct answer. All right. Theek hai, bachcho? So we will be starting our today's class, but at least first see the leaderboard right now after these two questions. So after two questions, we have, chalo, now at least all the students have opened their account now. Theek hai? So Naman, Anmol Preet, Udoy, Kamil, Vishal, Saksham, Nishita, Khushi, Ratnesh and Saint Elmo are the students who are in the leaderboard right now. We'll be moving ahead with today's topic, that is areas related to combination of plane figures. Theek hai? अब इसमें बेटा ना देखो, by the end of this class we'll be able to solve this kind of question, and don't worry, the questions are easy. You just have to understand one small topic. Whenever I talk about combination of plane figures, guys, I want you to understand one very simple thing. That suppose, let's say it is something A, okay, and here with that if I join B, let's say. And if I ask you, let's say its area is 10 meter square, area of A is 10 meter square. Let's say its area is 8 meter square. And now if I ask you what is its total area, you'll say that its total area will be addition of both. When I add something, their areas are added. And suppose this is an area A whose area is, let's say, 20 meters square. And from that, you have taken this thing out. You have cut this thing. Cut this thing out. This is suppose C whose area is 5 meters square. So when you cut something out, you will say the remaining area will be A minus C, which is 20 minus 5, which is 15 meters square. That's the simple logic which you need to understand. This is the simple logic that you need to understand, that if I join two surfaces, the area will be added. If I cut something out, the area will be subtracted. Is it clear? Is it clear, guys? Yes, Tejas, Menti is not over yet. We'll do more Menti questions. Don't worry. Is it clear, guys? Okay? Yes? Chalo. Let's look at a question. Dekho, first question. A plot is in the form of a rectangle ABCD having semicircle on BC as shown in figure. If AB is 60, BC is 28, find the area of the plot. So obviously, beta, with a rectangle, I have joined a semicircle. Joined something, add the area. So I can say, sir, required area over here will be area of rectangle plus area of semicircle, right? So area of rectangle L into B, all of us know 16 to 28. Ab area of semicircle ke liye beta, we know pi r square by 2, hai na? So pi by 2, ab r, what is the radius over here? I know if it is 28, this is also going to be 28, and BC will be acting as a diameter. So if it is diameter, the radius will be 28 by 2, which is 14 meter. So pi by 2 into 14 square. Simple. So 60 into 28, if you'll do, plus this is 22 half into 22 by 7. Into 14 square is 196. ठीक है, तो 196 if I will do 7 times, 14, 7, 2 sir, 28, this is 11 times, and 1680, 308. So 8 plus 8, 6 plus 3, 9, 1988. Is it coming correct? क्या? हाँ, 1988. क्या हो गया भाई? Rasaksham ji, 2296, why you are doing it? 1988 meter square is your correct answer. Area of the rectangle plus area of semicircle. Are you taking the radius as 28? Don't take radius as 28. Radius will be 14. Theek hai? Kamil, I think you are also taking the same mistake. Radius is 14. Not 28, understand? You did the area of circle. Pi r square by 2, beta, because it is area of semicircle. Theek hai? Alright. Kamil, you are also doing the same mistake. You are also taking, I think, the area of circle. Alright. Chalo, next question dekho. Find in figure PQRS is a square of side 4 cm. Find the area of shaded square. Shaded square means this yellow part. So, yeah, remaining part, you have taken it out. So, if you cut something out, what you'll say? The required area. So, dekho bhai, required area, sir, I'll say, will be area of square minus. Ek to ho gaya area of circle. Area of circle of radius 2 centimeter. Or diameter. Of diameter 2 centimeter. Diameter 2 centimeter. Of diameter 2 centimeter, and also cut this corners 4 times of all quadrants are there. Area of quadrant of radius 1 centimeters. Alright, so area of square by square is of side 4 centimeter. So 4 square minus pi, diameter is 2, so radius here also is going to be 1 only. So pi into 1 square minus 4 times of pi r square by 4. Quadrant is there. So pi into 1 square by 4. 16 minus 2 pi is your answer. Theek hai? 16 minus 2 pi is your answer. क्लियर है, जस्ट गो थ्रू इट वंस क्विकली। बी क्विक, इजी, ठीक है। अब इसको वी कैन सॉल्व इट फर्दर, 16 माइनस 2 पाई है ना यार, नहीं नहीं 68 बाई 7 यू आर सेइंग, अच्छा ठीक है, 16 माइनस 2 पाई इज इजी, 3.14 इंटू 2 यू विल डू 6.28, तो इट विल बी 9 पॉइंट समथिंग, 9.72 करेक्ट है, ऑलराइट, ठीक है। चलो तो गाइस अगेन फॉर ऑल दो स्टूडेंट्स हु आर इन ग्रेड 10, टू ऑल ऑफ यू, वेदांतु हैज गॉट अमेजिंग रिजल्ट्स फॉर एनटीएससी स्टेज 1 एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो प्रिपेयर फॉर योर एनटीएससी फॉर दिस ईयर, ऑलराइट, आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द वेदांतु एनटीएससी क्रैश कोर्स एंड ऑल्सो इट विल अलॉन्ग व्हेन यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग एनटीएससी नाउ यू डोंट हैव टू प्रिपेयर सेपरेटली फॉर बोर्ड्स बिकॉज बोथ आर एमसीक्यू टाइप। So in a way you are preparing for both the examinations altogether. So I would suggest ki now all can go for NTSC examinations. Okay, I'll tell you about that course details later. But first let's look at the question. The next question: find the area of the circle in which a square of area 64 square centimeter is inscribed. This word inscribed, understand it carefully. Area of a circle, there is a circle in which we have a square of 64 centimeter inscribed, means the vertices of the square lie on the circle. Vertices of the square lie on the circle. All right. And beta, remember when it is inscribed, the diagonal passes through the center. Diagonal of the square is equal to AC or BD. They both are the diagonal of the square. They are equal to diameter. ठीक है? They will be equal to diameter. Alright? So, area of the square is 64 centimeter. So, I can clearly say it's a side square. Is 64 centimeter square. So, side of this square will be 8 centimeter. So, this is 8. This is also 8. So, diameter, it is 90 degree. Diagonal will be equal to square root of 8 square plus 8 square, which is 8 root 2. Alright, so this is the diameter. So now I can say, so diameter is 8 root 2 centimeter. So what will be the radius now? The radius is going to be 8 root 2 by 2, which is 4 root 2 centimeter. Theek hai? So radius of this circle is 4 root 2 centimeter. So, area of the circle will be pi into 4 root 2 whole square. So, pi into 4 square 16 into 2 is 32, which is 32 pi. Very good, Kamil. Very good, bachcho. Hai na? 32 pi will be your correct answer. So, main thing is to find out the radius. The main thing is what? To find out the radius. Very good, Yagarvi. Thank you so much. 10th grade also will do the same thing. Okay. Is it clear? Hello, Rajhans. Hello. Clear, bicha? Chalo. So, we'll go for a quiz now. Let's take a small quiz. Hai na? Let us take a small quiz. Jaldi se. Let us come on the Menti, all of you. Let's take a small quiz. Okay. Chalo, bhai. The third question for your quiz coming to your way is this. What is the question saying? देखो क्वेश्चन क्या बोल रहा है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज दिस, व्हाट द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग. फर्स्ट इजी है, देखो, इन मेकिंग 1000 रेवोल्यूशंस अ व्हील कवर्स 88 किलोमीटर, द डायमीटर ऑफ द व्हील. सो व्हेन द व्हील इज रोटेटिंग इट रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स सर्कमफेरेंस. ठीक है, सो इन 1000 रेवोल्यूशन द व्हील कवर्स 88 किलोमीटर डिस्टेंस. सो व्हाट विल बी द डायमीटर ऑफ द व्हील, एंड रिमेंबर डायमीटर्स is given in meters. Rajhans, beta, you just have to go to www.menti.com and use the code 1840-2329. Quickly. Be quick. Think and answer, guys. Huh? Think and answer. All right, 3, 2, 1, and the time is up. So I think I have got answer from very less students. All right, and again the same mistake, beta. I think 3 students also have got the answer correct, but instead of reading the question, that instead of radius, they are asking you diameter. So you have to do double of that. You have to do double of that. ठीक है? तो बेटा देखो यहाँ पे अब इस क्वेश्चन में क्या करना है. लेट मी गो थ्रू दैट क्वेश्चन क्विकली फर्स्ट. ठीक है, लेट मी शो यू दैट क्वेश्चन. हाँ, ये वाला क्वेश्चन. सो देखो, द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड इन वन रेवोल्यूशन. रिमेंबर दिस थिंग, डिस्टेंस कवर्ड इन वन रेवोल्यूशन विल बी इक्वल टू द सर्कमफ्रेंस ऑफ द सर्कल और सर्कमफ्रेंस ऑफ द टायर, बिकॉज द व्हील रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स सर्कमफ्रेंस. So the distance which it covers in one revolution is equal to 2 pi r, right? So I can say distance covered in 1000 revolution. Distance covered in 1000 revolution will be 2 pi r into 1000. And this is given equal to 88 kilometers. So I can say, sir, 2 pi r into 1000. 88 kilometer, I can say 88 into 1000 meters. 1000 to 1000 got cancelled. 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 88. This is 22 into 2 is 44. 2 times r is equal to 14 centimeter. And if r is 14, diameter will be 28 centimeter. Batao beta, what is so difficult in this? Nothing. Is there anything difficult? No. Nothing here. Rajhans beta, the code is 18402329. 18402329. Alright. Easy question hai. ठीक है? Easy peasy. हो गया? ठीक है? So this is how this quiz question will be done. Okay? चलो, let's move ahead. We were solving the question over here. हाँ जी. देखो what it says. On a square handkerchief, the 9 circular designs, each of radius 7 cm are made. 9 circular design, each of radius 7 cm. Find the area of the remaining portion. Remaining portion means this much area. ठीक है? तो देखो बेटा, if the radius is 7, so this is going to be 14. This is also 14. This is also 14. So square is of side what? 14 plus 14 plus 14, 42 centimeters. So I can say remaining area or the required area for this question will be area of the square minus total 9 circles, 9 times of pi r square. So 42 square, if you'll do, it will be equal to what? Forty square is 1600. 2 square is 4, and 2 into 40 80. 80 into 2 is 160. So 1600, 1700, 1764. 1764. Minus 9 times of pi into r square. So which is 154. So 1764 minus 9 times of 154. So 154 will be equal to 1764 minus 9 fours are 36, power 3, 5s are 45, 45 plus 3 is 48, power 4, 9 plus 4 is 13. Subtract these two, 14 minus 6 is 8. Here what you'll have, 5, 15 minus 8 is 7. Here 6 minus 3 is 3. 378. meter square will be the area. Easy? ठीक है बच्चों, चलो अब देखो, let's come to our question of the day. ठीक है, let's solve the question of the day. Yes, 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 beta Garvit, this doubt, if you are regular in the classes, आई हैव टेकन दिस डाउट इन ईच एंड एवरी क्लास ऑफ माइंड कि येस यू नीड टू अटेंड ऑल द क्वेश्चन ऑफ एन सी आर टी बिकॉज एज अ स्टूडेंट यू डोंट नो बट क्वेश्चन कैन बी फ्रेम्ड ईजीली क्वेश्चन कैन बी फ्रेम्ड डू नॉट बी एट अ बैक फुट द सिलेबस इज ओनली रिड्यूस्ड इन 10th नॉट थ्रू आउट द मैथमेटिक्स सो इन हायर ग्रेड्स ऑल्सो डोंट गो डाउन ऑन योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग है ना आगे जाके जेई वगैरह और देना है तो फोकस ऑन ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन ऑफ एनसीईआरटी बी इट प्रूफ वाले क्वेश्चन बी इट थ्योरम ऑल राइट एवरीथिंग यू नीड टू कवर ओके ठीक है चलो लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दिस इज आवर स्टार क्वेश्चन द गिवन फिगर डिपिक्ट्स अ रेसिंग ट्रैक हुज लेफ्ट एंड राइट एंड्स आर सेमी सर्कुलर द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू इनर पैरेलल सेगमेंट्स इज 60 मीटर्स दिस डिस्टेंस इज 60 मीटर्स And they are each 106 meter long. Inner one, outer one, both are 106 meters long. If the track is 10 meter wide, so 10 meter over here, 10 meter over here. So I can say the outer part 60 plus 70 plus 80, 80 meters. Right? Correct? Then find the distance around the track along its inner edge. So along the inner edge, what is the distance? That means this length they are asking us to find out. This length. ठीक है. तो I can say देखो sir, if I talk about this length, inner वाले में this length. ठीक है. चलो. So this length, if they are asking, I know this is 106 and this is also 106. Right, and here the diameter, the distance over this is 60 meters, so I can say radius is going to be 30 meters, hai na? And if the total circle is 2 pi r, the half of it will be pi r, so this one will be pi r, this one is also going to be pi r. So first wale ka answer will be 106 plus pi into r plus 106 plus pi into r. All right, you just solve this, you'll get your answer. So it will be 212 plus this is 660 by 7 or 13 to 3.14. solve this, you'll get your final answer. ठीक है, this is the first part. The first part solution you can do on your own. Second one, the area of this track. अब देखो area of this track they are asking, it's a very important one. Area of this track. So area of this track, na beta, we have to look at this figure carefully and we'll divide it in small portions. We will look at this carefully and we will divide it in small portions. ठीक है, तो देखो बेटा, first thing I can say कि सर जी, main thing, first thing, sir, these are two rectangles. These are two rectangles whose length is 106 meters and width is 10 meters given over here, hai na? So area of two rectangles will be equal to length into breadth, so 106 into 10, and since there are two rectangles, multiplied it with 2, so what you are going to get, you will be getting 2120 meters square. This is the area of two rectangles. This is the area of two rectangles. Now let's understand the area of this part. But if you look at this part, it is nothing but it is a circular disc, a semicircular disc, hai na? Or a hollow semicircular disc. So I can say area of this region is going to be area of the outer semicircle minus area of the inner semicircle. Area of the outer semicircle minus area of the inner semicircle. I know this complete is 60, so the radius for the inner one is going to be 30, and this is 10, this is also 10, so total the outer one is 80 meters, diameter of the outer one is 80, so I can clearly say, sir, the radius for the outer one will be 40, theek hai? So let's say this is the area of the semicircular, I cannot even say disc, semicircular hollow disc, or let's say region B, सो एरिया ऑफ रीजन बी विल बी इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ द आउटर सेमी सर्कल विल बी पाई इंटू 40 स्क्वायर माइनस एरिया ऑफ इनर सेमी सर्कल पाई इंटू 30 स्क्वायर अरे पाई आर स्क्वायर बाई टू ना अपॉन टू अपॉन टू. सो इफ यू विल सॉल्व इट 22 बाई 7 इंटू 1 बाई 2 एंड 40 स्क्वायर माइनस 30 स्क्वायर इफ यू टेक कॉमन 40 स्क्वायर इज 1600 माइनस 30 स्क्वायर इज 900. सो 1600 माइनस 900 इज वॉट 700. सो यू कैन सी सर दिस इज 100 टाइम्स दिस इज 11 टाइम्स सो इट इज 1100 मीटर स्क्वायर. सिमिलरली दिस एरिया इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू बी 1100 मीटर स्क्वायर राइट. सो आई कैन से सर माई फाइनल एरिया देखो दिस एरिया प्लस दिस एरिया वी हैव गॉट इट एज 2120 बोथ. दिस एरिया इज 1100 दिस एरिया इज 1100 सो टोटल एरिया विल बी इक्वल टू 2120 प्लस 1100 प्लस 1100 सो इट इज इक्वल टू 4320 मीटर स्क्वायर. ठीक है 4320 मीटर स्क्वायर. Is it clear? All right. So this question is very important, guys. This question is very important because the area where many students make mistakes. Area is the point where many students make mistake. ठीक है? All right, बच्चों. ठीक है? चल, let's go for our next quiz question. But again, before that, note down this homework question, guys. I would like all of you to answer the homework question in the comment section. Answer this homework question. In the comment section time down below. Alright. What is the homework answer? And you can get a chance to be the homework star. Alright. Chalo. Let's go for the mentee quiz. And again guys. Vedantu students. Be it NTSC or be it JEE Mains. They are always unstoppable. We will be going for our next question. Question number 4. Achha, leaderboard. Let's look at the ones. Na. Question number 4 ka. Leaderboard we have not seen. Sorry, question number 3 is leaderboard we have not seen. ठीक है चलो. So Udoy, Naman, Anmolpreet, Saksham, Kamil, Vishal, Khushi, Nishita, Khushi. Oh, दो Khushi है. And Ratnesh and Khushi is the first student to give the correct answer. Let's go for question number 4. Question number 4 coming to your way is this. So please from next session, first concept, next mentee. Beta, I am teaching you first concept only na yaar. When I have done first mentee, the radius of two concentric circles are 90 centimeter and 16 centimeter respectively. The area of the ring enclosed by this circle. Yeah, it's a very easy question. Area of the ring enclosed by these two circles. It is a circular ring. Area of circular ring be quick. Chalo. So 3, 2, 1 and the time is up guys. तो देखो करेक्ट आंसर व्हाट इज द करेक्ट आंसर यार द करेक्ट आंसर इज 330. इजी क्वेश्चन है इफ यू विल अंडरस्टैंड इट. देखो एरिया ऑफ सर्कुलर रिंग दे आर आस्किंग. सो एरिया ऑफ सर्कुलर रिंग विल बी एरिया ऑफ आउटर सर्कल माइनस एरिया ऑफ इनर सर्कल. पाई इफ आई टेक कॉमन 19 स्क्वायर इज 361 माइनस 16 स्क्वायर इज व्हाट 256. सो विल बी गेटिंग 22 बाई 7 इंटू 100 प्लस 105. This is 15 times. ठीक है ऑप्शन बी डायरेक्ट मल्टीप्लीकेशन. ऑल राइट ओके चलो वेरी वेल डन. लेट्स गो फॉर द लीडर बोर्ड एंड आफ्टर दैट वी हैव आवर फाइनल क्वेश्चन एंड दिस फाइनल क्वेश्चन इज बेटर गुड क्वेश्चन. ठीक है सो इट द फाइनल क्वेश्चन हैव द पावर टू चेंज द लीडर बोर्ड. दैट्स वाई गाइज प्लीज बी वेरी केयरफुल. ओके सो उदय अनमोलप्रीत कमिल नमन सक्षम, विशाल, खुशी, निशिता, खुशी एंड रत्नेश. क्या हुआ यार? मतलब वेरी फ्यू ऑफ यू आर गिविंग करेक्ट आंसर. इज देर एनी इशू? आर यू नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड? आई थिंक इट वॉज वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. ओके चलो, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 आई एम गेट गिविंग यू राइट नाउ गाइस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 कमिंग टू योर वे इज दिस. थिंक एंड आंसर. ऑल राइट, द एरिया ऑफ अ स्क्वायर इज सेम एज दैट ऑफ द एरिया ऑफ अ सर्कल. देयर पेरीमीटर्स आर इन द रेशियो. इफ द स्क्वायर्स एरिया एंड द सर्कल्स एरिया आर इक्वल, वॉट विल बी द रेशियो ऑफ देयर पेरीमीटर्स? वॉट विल बी द रेशियो ऑफ देयर पेरीमीटर्स? ठीक है, थिंक एंड आंसर. बी क्विक. थिंक 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 थिंक. गाइस बी क्विक, लास्ट 25 सेकेंड्स. चलो लास्ट 5 सेकेंड्स गाइस, लास्ट 5 सेकेंड्स. 3, 2, 1 एंड द टाइम इज ओवर. तो बच्चा पार्टी, द करेक्ट आंसर वी हैव गॉट इट इज ऑप्शन डी, रूट पाई इज टू 2 इज योर आंसर. ठीक है, कैसे करना है बेटा इसको? देखो, दे हैव गिवन द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ सर्कल. एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर, लेट्स से साइड ऑफ द स्क्वायर इज ए एंड एरिया ऑफ सर्कल, लेट्स से रेडियस इज आर. ए स्क्वायर इज पाई आर स्क्वायर. ठीक है, तो फ्रॉम हियर आई कैन से कि सर, इफ आई हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रेशियो ऑफ पेरीमीटर ऑफ स्क्वायर अपॉन पेरीमीटर ऑफ सर्कल, हियर वी कैन से ए स्क्वायर अपॉन आर स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू पाई. सो फ्रॉम हियर आई कैन से रेशियो ऑफ द साइड एंड द रेडियस इज इक्वल टू रूट पाई. दिस इज द रेशियो ऑफ द साइड एंड द रेडियस. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द रेशियो ऑफ पेरीमीटर ऑफ द स्क्वायर अपॉन पेरीमीटर ऑफ द सर्कल. सो इट विल बी 4 टाइम्स ऑफ द साइड एंड हियर इट विल बी 2 पाई आर. राइट, सो आई कैन से सर, इट विल बी 4 बाई 2 पाई इंटू ए बाई आर, सेम थिंग, एंड ए बाई आर इज इक्वल टू रूट पाई. सो 4 बाई 2 पाई इंटू रूट पाई वी हैव. 4 वन जा हियर 2 टू जा एंड पाई, एंड हियर वी हैव रूट पाई. तो पाई एंड रूट पाई इफ आई गॉट कैंसल, हियर रूट पाई विल बी लेफ्ट. सो वॉट वी आर लेफ्ट विद? 2 बाई रूट पाई. ऑल राइट, 2 बाई रूट पाई. तो एक्चुअली द आंसर शुड बी 2 बाई रूट पाई, बट आई थिंक दे आर डूइंग पेरीमीटर ऑफ सर्कल अपॉन पेरीमीटर ऑफ स्क्वायर. सो इट विल बी रूट पाई बाय 2. ऑल राइट, ऑप्शन डी विल बी योर करेक्ट आंसर. ठीक है खुशी, उतना डिफिकल्ट नहीं है बेटा यार. इट्स नॉट दैट डिफिकल्ट यार, इट इज नॉट दैट डिफिकल्ट. ठीक है, ऑल राइट, जस्ट गो थ्रू दिस क्वेश्चन वन मोर टाइम, यू विल बी एबल टू गेट इट. ठीक है बच्चों, ऑल राइट. अच्छा वन मोर थिंग गाइस, एज आई वॉज टेलिंग यू दैट देखो, वेदांतु एनटीएससी सब्सक्रिप्शन इज ऑलरेडी देयर. ऑल राइट, एंड यू नो गाइस दैट इन दिस क्रैश कोर्स विल बी कवरिंग ऑल योर चैप्टर्स, बी इट मैथ्स, फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री, बायोलॉजी एंड एसएसटी, अलॉन्ग विद योर मैट एंड एमसीक्यूज विल मेक यू गो थ्रू द कॉन्सेप्ट एज वेल एज द एमसीक्यूज क्वेश्चन विच हैव बीन आस्क्ड प्रीवियसली एंड द गुड क्वेश्चन. सो अलॉन्ग विद द एनटीएससी प्रिपरेशन, इट विल ऑल्सो मेक श्योर योर बोर्ड्स आर ऑल्सो प्रिपेरिंग फॉर बोर्ड्स एज वेल. द कोर्स विल बी कंप्लीटेड इन लाइव क्लासेस. ऑल्सो यू आर गेटिंग अ इम्पॉर्टेंट टेस्ट सीरीज. गाइज दिस इज द बेस्ट फीचर ऑफ दिस कोर्स, दैट यू आर गेटिंग अ टेस्ट सीरीज. नाउ थिंक हाउ मच बेनिफिट यू माइट गेट फ्रॉम दिस टेस्ट सीरीज, वेर यू आर 50+ चैप्टर वाइज टेस्ट, 14+ मॉक्स टेस्ट. सो हाउ मच अमेजिंग इट इज गोइंग टू बी. Also, classes will be taught live. Recording will be made available to you. You can ask unlimited doubts in the class as well as outside. the class after the class on the Vedantus Doubt app. In-depth solution and the analysis of previous year question paper will be done, will be provided to you, and we'll make sure that we teach you all the important topic, we'll teach you all the important concepts, and it will be provided at one place. All right. You can register for it by going to the link mentioned in the description box of this video and just apply the coupon code GPEPRO to get 10% off. Kuch nahi karna hai, let me quickly show you. Go to the description box or in the pinned comment, dekho, here is a code, or in the description box also, buy Vedantu NTSC crash course. Click on this link. You have reached to this course registration page. Dekho, all the features are written over here. Bas click kar lo yahan pe buy now. Once you click on buy now, you are done. GPE Pro you have applied. See, you have saved rupees 500 with this coupon. Done. 4500 is the price for the whole course. For the whole course, it's not the monthly price. For your whole course, this is the price. All right, bacho. ठीक है, चलो लेट मी शो यू द लीडर बोर्ड फॉर टूडेज क्लास. तो आज की क्लास में द लीडर, ओहो यार देखो यार, पता नहीं क्यों, मतलब आई वॉज फीलिंग की द क्लास इज गोइंग टू बी इजी, बट आई थिंक देर वॉज सम डिफिकल्टी. तो गाइज प्लीज गो थ्रू द क्वेश्चंस वन मोर टाइम. एंड अनमोल प्रीत कौर इज आर विनर फॉर टूडेज क्विज, वेरी वेल डन अनमोल. उदय एंड कमिल आर एट द सेकेंड एंड थर्ड प्लेस रेस्पेक्टिवली. ऑलराइट, सो वेरी वेल डन बच्चा, वेरी वेल डन, वेरी वेल डन, अमेजिंग अमेजिंग वर्क फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू. ऑलराइट सर, आपका क्लास अरे वाह, चलो बिल्कुल बिल्कुल यार, विल मीट देयर. ओके बच्चों, चलो, सो दिस इज ऑल इन टुडेज क्लास. ठीक है, एंड आई विल सी यू सून इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक दिस वीडियो, एंड थैंक यू सो मच टू ऑल दो स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव ऑलरेडी लाइक दिस वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच गाइज, बाय बाय, सायोनारा, खुदा हाफिज टू ऑल ऑफ यू, बाय बाय.